interested in engineering one, the Integrated Biomedical Engineering and Health Sciences program, Bachelor of Technology, or Computer Science? Part of the application process for these programs is the completion of a mandatory supplementary application via an online assessment. If you have applied to any of these programs, you will only have to complete the application once. Your supplementary application is an opportunity for us to meet you virtually and learn more about who you are. We will be asking you questions related to communication, problem solving, and more. You'll be given access to the supplementary application after completing and submitting your application on the Ontario University Application Center website. An introductory email from Kira Talent, an external online assessment software, will provide instructions on how to check in. This will bring you into the Kira Talent portal, where you'll be introduced to the platform with a welcome video. You can start with unlimited practice questions now and complete your final interview later. Just don't forget to complete the final interview by the given deadline. The assessment will include 3 video questions and 1 written submission, and should take 20 minutes to complete. For each video question, you'll be given 1 minute of prep time and 2 minutes to respond. You'll have 10 minutes to respond to the written question. The application can be done on your own time. When you feel ready, make sure you're in a quiet, well-lit space with no distractions. You will need an internet-connected computer with a functioning webcam and microphone. If you require tech support, contact Kira Talent by clicking the Need Help button. And that's it. Once you've completed your assessment, you'll be brought to the confirmation page and you'll receive an email confirming that it has been submitted. Please note that your McMaster applicant portal, Mosaic, will update 3 to 4 weeks after the final application deadline, so a normal status of initiated is normal. We can't wait to meet you virtually.